When it comes to very strong hurricanes, you'll often hear our First Warning weather team mention a new eyewall forming. Almost every intense hurricane undergoes at least one of the cycles during its lifespan.
Yeah, let's head over to meteorologist Brooke Silverang to tell us more about the eyewall replacement cycle. We hear it all the time, Brooke.
That's right. The eyewall is where the fastest winds can be found in a hurricane, and the eyewall replacement cycle is a natural process in intense hurricanes that undergo in a Category 3 or higher. This happens when a new eyewall develops around the original and smaller, more compact eyewall. Once a hurricane reaches its peak intensity, the outer bands strengthen and organize a ring of thunderstorms, making a new outer eyewall. The outer eyewall overtakes the initial eyewall, causing it to collapse, and when this cycle takes place, the hurricane becomes weaker and drops into category. The result is a brand new eyewall with a larger radius and a much bigger storm. Because of the eyewall replacement cycle, a hurricane will not remain a Category 5 for a long period of time. Reporting in studio, I'm meteorologist Brooke Silverang.